Hello and welcome, friends, to a fresh episode of Toss Let's Play. You've heard the YouTube spiel probably 1,000 times, if not more. You know what to do, and I'd appreciate it if you would. If you enjoy my content, you can find me live on Twitch, Monday, Tuesday, Friday, Saturday, from 7 p.m. Central to 10 p.m. Central, just about every week. Without further ado, let's head on into the action. Hey, folks, we are, so we're not going to do that yet. I'm going to go get my runes. We're going to homeward bone. Fuck off! Yeah, I've got no fucking potions, and all of a sudden they're like, oh, look how fast we can hit you! Oh, fuck. Come here. It occurred to me if I, really? Come on! The fuck is wrong with me now? No! That item. That's fine, though. Don't think I'm supposed to be down here. Maybe I am. There's an item right there. Didn't jump. No, you bastard. Get up there. Is there a drop down spot? Can't tell. No, it doesn't look like there is. Fuck. So it jumped the one time and now we can't jump at all. There we go. I have no idea what the gold coins are for. We missed two of those bubble dudes. How the fuck did I miss that? He was like looking right at us as he climbed over the wall. guys want to come down and fight me, do you? Well, I'll stand over here. You guys come down. Uh-oh. Fuck's sakes. No. Well, the guys I didn't want to see come down to fight me. Ah. Do you mind? No, they actually don't mind. That's their whole bit. We mind, but they don't. Now, do you think I can nail it this time? Somebody blew up somewhere. That's a good thing. It was 800, so it was one of those bubble dudes. Come on, man, get down here. Peekaboo. Good. Try to stay stuck on the stairs. Freaking guys. Gonna get my runes, which are way over there somewhere. Don't bother doing that. Oops. Run. Run away. Sons of bitches. No, we weren't there. Fuck, where are we? Down here? Maybe? No, I don't remember going down that. There's our room. wasn't our runes. Oh, yeah, it was. When it popped up to 720, I was like, wait a moment. That does not seem to compute. Okay, well, maybe I'll try and farm some more runes so we don't have to use as many bombs. Randomly button mashing now. Oh, ring of sacrifices. Good. What's back here? A ladder down. Well, okay. That does that in over here. Homeward bone. Where are you? It's only 14K. That was a lot. That was, like, way too many. Oh. Do some more damage. It's all the same, basically. Unless we go here. Which might we get some more hit points. Actually, you know, maybe I'll go with some more hit points this time. Okay, one to turn us into non-hollow, one for 10, one for 15, one for 20, which is 4. Now we will reverse hollowing. All right. unlock from the fucking guy. Jesus. Way to make me waste potions, you fucking asshole. Almost. I don't think we can access it from there. Woohoo! So do you want to try the well? I guess we'll try the well. We'll do the well down first. What? What the fuck was that? What in the fuck was that? Oh, I know you drank a fucking potion, you idiot. Can I get out from down here anywhere? I don't think so. No, that's the dead end. Okay. However, run away instead of wasting a bunch of arrows and time on those clowns. Now the question is, do they keep coming? They might. So I just did no damage with 5 arrows. That's great. Uh-oh. Oh, you stop there, do you? You breathe fire in me? Don't you breathe that shit. Look at you. Such a big boy. You are. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, no. Oh, somebody's shooting you in the face, little guy. Did I just find the perfect spot? I may have. Oh, you're looking at that right in the mouth. This is going to take a while. stopping though. I'll just keep targeting this one spot here. Let loose the arrows! Whee! He's dying. Slowly but surely. At one moment I was proud I had like 1,000 arrows. Now I'm like, I don't think I... Well, 999. But now I'm like, I don't think I have enough. Standard arrows too, they're not the cheap wooden ones. I may have accidentally killed the guy with the cheap wooden arrows. Unless there's more than one. But I know the merchant in Ended Parish had an accident. He tripped. Only 10,000. You make me want to cry. Dragon scale at least. Blood shield. The fuck? Well, friends, that brings us to the end of today's episode. I would like to say thank you very much for being here and spending some time with me. I'll hopefully see you back here again real soon. Make sure to take care of yourself and be well. Catch you next time, folks.